Vision Group journalists, joined by other members of the media fraternity, today turned up in big numbers at All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero to thank God who has seen them through the hard times as journalists during the execution of their duties. Several journalists have at least suffered arrests and intimidation in the due course of their work, while others are battling illnesses, whereas some have died. It's against this background why journalists felt it prudent to give special thanks to God, who has kept them alive despite all the challenges. The Assistant Bishop of Kampala Diocese, Right Reverend Dr. Hannington Mutebi, led this Thanksgiving service. In his sermon, he commended journalists for not being among those who forget to say thank you to the Almighty, thus challenging other faithful to emulate such good acts by always reflecting on the good things God has done.
Heals all our diseases. And again, that you seek and pray to God for issues concerning this group, the vision group, that God will be there, furnish you with welfare, job security, good health, families, conducive working conditions, both at office and in the field. Kwigamaga muzze twadimuzo okwebaza.
Bishop Mutebi also appealed to journalists to stick to the basics of journalism before they publish anything. He added that it's not always about bad news, but the media fraternity should always consider giving news of hope to the public.
Satan's goal is to flood the airwaves with bad news, bringing the battle to his home field where he can easily pick off the fearful and the anxious.
The State Minister for Kampala, Kawie Chofatogabie, officiated at this service. He called upon journalists to always speak the truth in order to remain relevant in society.
Much of your pain is very dangerous, much as very useful. Now imagine by the mere stroke of the pain, you can make Chofa or you can kill Chofa. So maybe the pain is a physical
The Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Shamim Malende, also reminded journalists to always write balanced stories. She was, however, thankful to Vision Group for this initiative of organizing Thanksgiving prayers, saying that it's a step in the right direction. The journalists' leadership made a commitment to always serve God, but not forgetting to serve their country through writing developmental stories.
And a certain lax information is what faces a number of challenges in making the rightful decisions for their families, for their communities, for their counties, districts, regions, sometimes for the country and for the world at large. But a society that is well informed is what makes the rightful decisions. And the people you are seeing here, my own bishop, they're the people who usually go for.
Later, the journalists were treated to a special luncheon to celebrate their hard work. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.